It's avoiding disaster. I've seen many an investor over the years that's invested far too heavily in one company or one exotic asset and suffer really badly. Investing in only 10 or 20 companies means you've left an awful lot of businesses on the table that you don't benefit from. In the broad market index across the world, there's over 8,700 stocks. Diversification's key benefit is stopping investors being harmed by making one or two really bad choices.